Hi, today I'm going to show you how to play Holding On and Letting Go by Ross Copperman. I play each part at normal speed and then I will slow it down so you'll be able to follow. Okay, let's start with the intro at normal speed. The first chord is B minor, B, D, F sharp, B. Four times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you play the chord G, G, D, G, B. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you have the chord D, 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 F sharp, A. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then A. Let's move on to the verse at normal speed. Let's slow it down. You can find the full version free of charge at pianozap.com.